Alrighty, we're live. There we go, we're on.
We're on.
Yes, I'm gonna quickly find us on Captain AJ thing.
Yeah, so we can see that it's going out to everyone. So share this video right now to your actual page. Get yourselves ready to dance. Are you going out or are you staying in Derry? We're gonna start off with a salsa. Easy solo salsa, is it working?
Is that it there?
I don't know. Let's have a look. Because we're going to check that you can see us. First of all.
Yeah, shall we go?
Yes, it does. It is working. Right then.
Put that back. Create more space.
Create more space because it's not very big in here. Is the dog staying or is he going?
The dog is staying.
I hope you're all fine and well. You're feeling a bit lethargic today, aren't you, Maddie?
Yeah, I'm feeling giddy. I think it's the air pressure.
Yeah, we think it's the air pressure. We're hoping so, anyway. We're going to turn to face this way first of all, because we're going to teach everybody how to do a mambo step. So, we're going to go... We're going on girls' timing. Sorry, guys. You normally step forwards to start off with. We're going to step back on the right leg, and then replace together, then step forward on the left. This is a mambo step. Not to be confused with a Manhattan. A Manhattan that we do in modern jive is where you're just rocking. But a mambo step, you step forward, forward, together, back, together. That's a mambo step because you're having a break, pausing in between. Are you doing the mambo step, are you, Adam? Yeah, Adam's showing off now. Yeah. Right, so, we're doing our mambo. Well, we'll do forward on the left then, and back on the right. Forward on the left, back on the right. We can change it slightly by stepping back on an angle, and then go to the corner. And step back, and then to the other corner. Forward. You can do the arms if you want. Now, and wait.
Uh-huh.
That's not that bad, is it? So, actually, yeah, we'll step forward, do man's time. We'll step forward on the left, together, back, together. If you're doing it to a fast track, forward, together, back. Can you see how I get small with the feet? But for now, we're going quite big on the feet. The phone is dinging away. Have we got a problem? Is everyone okay? We can see you to our left because we've got our laptop there. So any comments... They will come through a few minutes after. Is it saying anything? I can't see. I've got no eyes on it. I'll change places.
Watch this video with your friends.
Yeah, watch it with your friends, share.
Let's join. Hello, Anne.
Hi, Anne.
Oh, hi.
You want to say hi to me? All right, now, your left leg is going to go across in front. We're doing a Susie Q, so you're going to step one and two. And three, and four, take it back. One, and two, and three, and four. That's all I'm going to do on this, Susie Q. Just going to do four, because we haven't got much space. And...
Do you want to go out?
I'll leave him outside for a second.
I don't think he likes salsa, though.
No, he doesn't like salsa. Okay. So, yeah, you're going to do your Susie Q then. I'm facing you, obviously. Three and four. Can we do this mirror image? So you'll start off copying us like now and then back. Next, I want you to do some pachanga taps. So you step left, right. Okay?
Yep.
Back into a mambo. We step forward, together, back, together, forward, together. Side step to the left, together, back, together, left, together, back, together. Ladies, it's a little bit exciting for you. When you're doing your Susie Q, you can roll back on those shoulders. And mambo. Mm-hmm. Should we do it to some music? It's not that hard, this one, I hope. Don't worry about going wrong. Just do what you can and have fun on this. This is your warm up for today. Bit of Mark Anthony playing.
If it's too loud, please let us know.
Yeah, if it's too loud, tell us. 5, 6, 7, 8, 4. Back. Forward. Together. Back. Together. Forward. And back. Forward. Sit here. 1, 2, 3, 4. four, back. And again. One more time. Forward, left. On the angle, back, corner. Other corner. And again. This way, together, and that way, together. This way, together, that way, together. Mambo normal. Side step, side, together, side, together. You can get a bit crazy if you want. Mambo. And again, step, spin, arms, not for the men, don't worry about it, left turn, oh, woo, now have a go, step forward on the left, spin on the left, side step, side, side, down, side, and down, easy step coming up, push back, left leg. Right leg, left leg, right leg, left, right. We're going to start to turn. Bring the arm back, it makes you turn. Step behind. Forward, Mambo, forward and back. Forward and back. Awesome, you. One, two, three, four, and back. In the second you haven't done, but you're going to walk forward for four, not yet. And we do that here. Mambo! You ready to walk forward for four? You're just going to walk forward for four and then into a mambo. You step forward. One, two, three, four. Mambo! On the mambo, make it big as you go back. One step. One, two, three. This corner, that corner, that corner, the turn, that corner. Forward again. Arms, ladies. Woo. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, just making sure.
Right there. Sorry, I was a bit like corner number. Mambo normally. You're going to step aside. Forward, back. Ready? Step aside. Forward and back. You can do a little shimmy on this one. I'll put you off. Side step. Oh, there you go.
Okay, that one burns up.
Are you warmed up now? Is that helping? Right.
Yeah, a little better.
Shall we show? Yeah, you got better.
I think.
We're still dancing up there.
Oh, hello.
Shall we wait for ourselves? No.
No.
We'll catch up.
You've
right,
been waiting forever for me.
Yeah, I know.
Right.
Right, what are we doing today, Adam?
Today's class, then, we're going to be doing a pretzel.
Okay.
Okay. So we're going to nudge the ladies away. We're going to slide in. Right hand comes over. Right hand comes over. Left hand over. Bar push, we're going to slide in, spin the ladies, with a catch, return. Oh, there wasn't any return.
My bad.
Basket, raise the left.
That was hard.
Lower, return.
I should switch my feet then.
Yeah, I know. Pardon, sorry, yeah. My bad.
It's all right. It happens. It does happen on dance floor where you make a bit of a mistake. If you do, the ladies normally quick enough to correct it anyway.
Well,
so it doesn't matter. Let's go through
the
pretzel.
Okay, so pretzel then should look a little something like this. We're going to nudge the ladies back, okay? You're going to lead the ladies forward by bringing your right hand over the top of the lady's head. As you step forward, your left hand pulls down, then over the lady's head. Okay, this bit's critical. I'm going to seesaw my left hand down as my right hand comes up as we go back to the back.
Lady,
I'm
going to
start turning my body towards the right, okay, as my right hand comes up. Okay, hello. So I can now see Kat from the opposite side. Yeah. My right hand comes over the top of my head as I start to step forward. My right hand goes over the top of my right hand.
Just showing you, it's always fingertips, so that if he needs to break away, or you do, you can.
Okay. My right hand comes over my head, okay? Now, as I turn to my left hand comes up, but notice, my left hand is straight here, okay? If you've got a pointed elbow, it's potentially quite dangerous.
I'm not doing that. I don't want to become a unicorn. A horn in my head.
I now let go with my right hand, okay, as my left hand comes up. And then over her head to turn her on the spot. I lower the left hand down and then step back onto the left. Okay, one more time. So, gents, man's left, ladies right. We're going to nudge the ladies away and offer.
Ladies, we're back on that left leg.
Okay, fellas, we're going backwards onto the right. So I need to step forward here. Okay, as I step forward, my left hand comes up. Okay, I'm going to start turning my body to the right as my left hand comes down, my right hand comes up as we seesaw the arms
you can
over the lady's head.
Ladies, you don't have to actually move at that point as well. You can do the lazy footwork like I like to do, where you go from there to there.
Oh.
Yeah, because you can do the other one as well. If he's taking forever, you can cross so it looks nice and stylish. But if it's a fast track, you want to be there, then there.
Okay. Gentlemen, the right hand now turns up. And over, it's going to go over the top of the man's head. Okay, now guys, you're going to lower the right, raise the left. As you lower the right, you let go of it. Remember, nice straight left arm is over the lady's head. Lower the left hand down, stepping back onto the left foot. Okay. So, with this one, it is a tricky one in the beginning, but once you master it, it's actually quite an easy move to go through, and it should be nice and comfortable. If you're struggling, make sure you're turning back on yourself, fellas. So as I bring Kat forward, okay, I need to make sure that I'm turning back on myself so I can see Kat, okay? If I stay where I am, it means I've got to reach with my arm, okay? And that's obviously going to be
more... That's not going to be good for your shoulder, your back.
That's right. So make sure you turn as far around as you can, okay? Then over the man's, over the ladies. Then back. So always make sure you're turning your body.
Right, let's do it from the other side so everyone can see.
Yeah, everyone can see. The ladies can have a go now.
The ladies can see.
Alrighty, so we're going to nudge the ladies away. Fellas, we step backwards on the right. Ladies, you go backwards onto your left. You're going to lead the ladies forward, okay, as you step forward. If you notice, my left hand comes back, come up. I haven't turned just yet. We're still facing the same direction as we were. But then as I seesaw the arms, I start turning my body. So the left hand comes down, the right hand comes up. Okay, I'm now going to go bring my right hand over the top of my head as I walk forward. My left hand then comes up and then over Kat's. I lower the left as I step back onto the left foot. Okay, so to a count. Can you hear that?
Can you hear pause that?
He's coming absolutely bonkers. Okay, so we notice the ladies away, stepping back and signal. Pull down and raise. We raise the right, raise the right, raise the left, lower the left, step back. Okay, one more time, and 5, 6, 7, 8. Step back, pull down, and raise. Raise the right, the left, back. Cool.
Right then, next move.
Next bit, okay,
next
so.
Next bit, we've carried over from yesterday. It's a bar push.
Yeah.
In case you missed it. Bar push, similar to a hatchback, but it's lower, isn't it?
Yeah.
Lower the arms, and it's you like this move more, don't you?
I do, this is great. So it should look a little something like this, and a nudge Kat back.
Do we look really dark and in the shadows today?
That's what I was thinking, that's why I thought it was better to have the curtains open, I wasn't sure.
Wait, if we bring that way, I'm just thinking, because I can't see myself very well up there. Oh, is that better, lights?
Yeah, I turned the lights on, there we go.
Just thinking, will this help?
Probably help? Not, because you're not letting any light into the camera, but we'll try it.
We'll try it. If not, we'll open that up again. Oh no, I can see you slightly better now. That helps.
Okay, here we go. So, bar push. Gentlemen, we're going to nudge the ladies back. Step back onto the left. Ladies, you go backwards onto your left. You're now going to slide in. Fellas, as you slide in, you're going to bring your partner onto your right hip. You're going to sneak your right hand underneath onto the ladies, into the inside of the lady's elbow. I'm going to pivot Kat round so you can see what I'm doing here. So I'm there, my right hand, I've snuck it underneath, and it's just on the inside of the elbow there. Okay. So I'm going to come back round. Girls, you're going to step forward onto your left foot as you spin. No, it's not. You need the window open.
Yeah, let's pull it back up. You never know what the weather's going to do, do you?
That's what I thought. No, not yet. We'll fat around with that later.
Okay.
So, I've just got a cat on my right hip there. Okay, we slid in. My right hand's just snuck underneath onto the inside of the elbow.
I've got to make sure they've got the right footwork.
Okay, it's over there.
Okay.
Girls, you're stepping forward onto your left foot as you go into a spin. Fellas, you're going to step forward as if you're opening a door with your right hand. So you step forward, you let go with the left, you spin the ladies, you step back and catch with the right, okay? Sorry, pardon. You catch with the left, step back on your right foot. You're now going to return the ladies.
No, we're not.
Oh, sorry, there's no return.
No return on this one.
And off your right.
Yeah, off your right.
Right, okay.
Unless you're doing travel return, then.
Put me out of your stride, back in our windows.
I know, sorry.
Gentlemen, so we're going to nudge the ladies away, stepping back on the left. You're now going to slide in, bringing the right hand onto the inside of the elbow. You're now going to step forward and spin the ladies.
Left, right, left, ladies. So it's a walking turn.
And then we're going to make sure, girls, at the end of the spin, you step back on your right foot. Fellas, I also like to go backwards on my right hip foot here as well.
The reason why we're back on our right foot, ladies, is because we need to step to our left for the next move. To be there inside, otherwise we're doing too many steps. If I'm back on the left foot, you've done an extra return, I'm going.
Yeah, this is why the footwork, that's, most of the time looks messy in freestyle, because the fellas aren't constructing their moves in a good order.
Try and make it nice and smooth, that's the only reason why. But it's up to you whether you want to do the footwork, so don't worry about that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Alrighty, so from this side we're going to nudge the ladies away, you're going to slide in, spin, step back from the right and catch.
Can you see I'm slightly overturned? I'm ready for the next move.
Well, well done, Derry.
That's a good point.
Alrighty. So, two bits together?
Yeah.
Alright, so, pretzel. So, you're going to nudge the ladies away, fellas. You go backwards on your right this time. Ladies, you're back on your left. Lead the ladies forward as you pull down and raise. Stepping forward. Fellas, as you turn your body to the right, the left hand comes down, the right hand comes up. So, lower, then raise. Fellas, right hand over the man's head. Over the left with the left hand. Okay, stepping back. Step back onto the left. You're going to bring your partner into a bar push. Just stepping in. Onto the inside of the elbows. Spin the ladies. Step back onto your right and collect. Now, if you noticed, I've kept my arms in. Okay, my elbows are in. So that means we're at a good distance, opposed to being over there.
But we are dancing a little bit bigger anyway, just for teaching purposes.
That's right.
When we're dancing the freestyle, it's like we like to try and stay as close as possible.
Mm-hmm. Especially when we're dancing to faster songs as well. Yeah. Okay, so one more time. We're going to go through it again, but just a little bit quicker. All right. So nudging the ladies away and signal. You're going to pull down and raise. Raising the right. Raising the right. Raising the left. Step back onto the left foot. Slide in. Spin the girls. Catch. All right.
Cool. Next move.
Yeah. So last bit.
We're up here. We're in here.
Last bit, just step backwards onto the right foot, okay? You're in two hands, you've offered your right to your partner. You're going to bring the ladies now into a basket. Your left hand, it goes in between you and your partner as you bring her onto your right hip. Notice that my left hand remains high at this moment. We're going
to
step backwards
onto the right.
We will do.
Yeah.
As we step backwards onto the right, okay, you're going to point your left toe forward. And point.
Jab step.
Jab step. What do you like to call this one?
Copa.
Okay, I've always called it coupe for some reason.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm now going to recover my way onto my left foot. If you notice, my right forearm is resting on her back there. Okay, this is going to help me with the control.
For tall ladies, it's a lot lower.
Oh, yes. I'm now going to recover my way onto my left foot as I twist Cat in to there. Okay, my left hand now comes over the top of her head as she starts to rotate
but
to her right.
You're aiming just in front of me, aren't you?
Yeah, and girls, make sure you step forward here. So you're going to step forward, step back onto your right foot as the girls come into face, step back. You're now going to recover and return the ladies as you lower your left hand down. Fellas.
And you signal for away.
What's that for?
Next move.
Oh, the next move. As I step back, fellas, we're going to offer the right hand behind the back. Okay, if you notice, I go backwards on my right foot there. For the fellas, we can go back on either a right or a left because we bring our feet together. So if
we go on the other side now, teach the basket.
Yep, okay. So for the basket, one more time from this side. Nudge the ladies away, back onto her right foot. Okay, you're going to bring the ladies onto your right hand side. Okay, notice my left hand is still high. As I lower my left hand down, we're going to go into that jazz step. Stepping back onto the right, point your left. We did that in our sway yesterday, didn't we?
So go back there a minute. So ladies, when he's here, do not take yourself back because when he lowers that hand, he's got nowhere to take you. So you wait for his lead. We basically follow him what he's tells us to do. It's the only place that he gets to be the boss. Is on the dance floor.
Yep. So as I lower the left hand down and step backwards onto the right foot, the left. I lean forwards, okay, as I tuck her in. The left hand comes up, we step back onto the right, step back on the right, return, and back.
So can we teach the basket? Now, facing everyone, I want to just show you something.
Mm-hmm.
Now, okay. When he wraps me into the side, so he's nudged me away, I'm going into the side, and he does that copa step, a copa. Can you see there's still a gap between us? That's because, yeah, we don't want to be too close at this point. Lots of people get that wrong, because you don't know where, and you want the room so that you can change your mind, guys. Because if there's people in your way here that suddenly dance in your way,
mm-hmm.
you might need to change or do something else.
Mm.
Yeah.
But also it's just conversation as well.
Yeah, it's for conversation and for personal space as well.
Yeah. So if we cat wanted to maybe play around with the move a little bit, it's quite
you know what I'm
going
to do now, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I tend to go down and under and mess about and around the back.
She's being cruel now.
Yeah, about.
So things for you girls to practice right. on your partners at
that's
home when
it,
they're
yeah.
unsuspecting.
Yeah. And if you notice Adam's hands the whole time he leads me, so nudge me away. Can you see we're not gripping on? We've just got fingertips. Always butter fingers, always throughout. And then I've got to wait for him. So he might want to keep me there for ages. You know, I can't lead him out of it. Yeah. But after half an hour, guys, she's going to get fed up with that, so take her out.
Alright.
Yeah.
So,
A little bit faster
all the way through, or just that one move?
Just this one move first.
Alright, let's count it in. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Back. Lead it in. Cradle back. Cradle forwards. Left hand up. Lower the left. Return. And back.
See, ladies, I always have my hand here on the side or here, ready for whatever he's going to do next. But it looks nice. If there's nobody at the side of you, take your hand wide. If there's someone at the side of you, just have it here, ready. Because
mm-hmm.
he might need that hand.
Do you want to go from the beginning?
I think so.
Okay, so just so fellas get a little bit of their heads up for the practical leg concern towards me in the beginning.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, so fellas, if you're on the same side as me, you're going to nudge the ladies away and signal. You're going to step forward, pull down and raise. Your right hand comes up as you lower the left, turn to the right. Okay, your right hand comes over the top of the man's head. Left hand over the top of the ladies. Step back into the left foot. Ready for your bar push. Step in, slip the hand in underneath, spin the ladies, step back into your right. Off your right hand, bring the ladies into your basket. You now cope back, cope forwards, raise the left, lower the right. You hate me, don't you?
That was good. I was playing a little trick on him there to see if he'd do it. I was going to be the naughty lady who's about to lead herself, but you stopped me, didn't you?
I always do.
Good, yeah. So, to account, the whole lot.
Okay.
On that side.
So same side as me, please. Here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, step back, pull down and raise. Raise the right, the left. Step back, slide in, spin, catch to the basket, cradle back, cradle forwards, raise the left, lower the left, return and signal.
There we go. Music.
Okay. Yeah, can do. Let's do it.
We got through that quick today.
We have, yeah.
It seems to be getting faster.
I think what I'd like to do tomorrow is an exercise in basic modern jive footwork.
Basic.
I do have a drill for it.
Okay.
I'll show you after the class. It's kind of like a salsa, actually, but it's a really good way of including how to spin as well. Maybe we can do a lesson on spinning tomorrow. What do you think?
Yeah, that'd be good.
So if we start off with the basic drill. Yeah, so tune in tomorrow for that. We're going to do like a basic drill just to get the feet moving. If you notice when I'm dancing, I'm doing this thing where I bring my feet in together, opposed to dancing to every beat and doing this. So a lot of people, they dance to this rhythm and they put them on the wrong foot. Okay? But tomorrow we'll show you how to do a basic footwork. All right, here we go. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and back, down and raise. Raise the right, right, left. And back, slide in, spin, offer, cradle back, forwards, raise the left, lower, return, back, and over, step back, slide in, spin, hopper, basket cradle back, falls raise the left, go down and return, back.
Next new music, so
that's... Yeah, that's quite fast actually, so if they've not done that before.
Yeah, so if you go to a soul night, oh, that's loud, wait a minute.
Actually, it's okay, I thought the last one was a bit too quiet.
I don't want to cry on that one.
Yeah, if anyone's having a problem with the sound, could you read that? And 5, 6, 7, 8, and signal. Pull down and raise, raise right, right, left, and back. Slide in, spin, catch, basket, cradle back. Forwards, raise the left, go the left. Return and signal. Pull down and raise, raise the right. The right, the left, and back, slide in, spin and catch, basket, cradle back, forwards, raise the left, return and back.
Yeah. It's a little bit more today. So it's got different beats in this.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
This is interesting because obviously it's a cha-cha, isn't it?
It's a cha-cha beat as well, this one, but we know at Mom Jive, lots of people like to dance to cha-cha.
And 5,
a bit
6, 7, 8, and back. Down and raise, raise the right, right, left, and back. Slide in, spin, and basket. Cradle back, forwards, raise the left. Down, return, and signal. Down and raise, raise the right, right, and left. Lower the left. Slide in, spin, and back, forwards, raise the left, lower the left, return and back.
There you go, yeah. What else we got? We like this one, a little bit, even faster, a little bit faster.
Yeah, like nice tune. Like
so we've got to try and make it smooth as well.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, and off we go.
Oh, raise the right and back, slide in, spin and hopper, basket, cradle back, pause, raise the left, lower, return, signal, down and raise, raise the right, right, and back, slide in, spin.
You're getting a bit stir crazy, you're thinking, okay, we've done that move, we've learned the last few moves over a couple of days, how can we challenge ourselves a little bit more? Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Ladies, we can do this just as well. So yeah, you can challenge your men if you want. So, men, you can this as well. Now, because I'm sure I like to turn my body full side up, but you can have fun with it and swap, swap roles. Just an option.
Am I still like a fridge?
No, you're right actually. You're more like a washing machine.
I'm joking. It's got a little bit of movement when it's on.
One of your favourite tracks.
I love this, one of the favourites.
When I first heard this, it drove me nuts. Now I love it, it's one of my favourites.
It's good, it's got a lot that you can interpretate in music actually. And 5, 6, 7, 8, and back, down and raise. Raise the right, the left, and back. Step in and spin, catch, basket, cradle back. Forwards, raise the left, throw it down and return. Basket. Sorry, pretzel, my bad. It's right, the right, and left. Back, slide in, spin, and basket. Lead it in, cradle back, forwards.
Oh, we need to freestyle for a minute. We're going to have a freestyle for a second. So have a practice with your music. Don't worry about us. We're going to do whatever we normally do, don't we?
What? Messing around?
Messing around. That's the good thing about dancing. When you've been dancing for a while, you get to have fun. You get to mess around. know what you can do.
You already did Kevin anyway, didn't you?
Oh, please do not judge the house if you see.
Yeah, the house
is I have not been in the mood to start cleaning again. Fed up of it. There we go.
There we go.
Oh, got lots of hearts. Just
hello. Oh, let me open the curtains.
Oh, yeah. So that's some light in now. Yeah, it's fun. I enjoyed that. It's quite nice to blow the cobwebs off, is it?
Yes.
I think we've done more dancing in the last few days than we have actually...
We danced the Gyrovases last night as well, didn't we?
Oh, we did. That was amazing. Oh. Maybe... Are they doing another one tonight?
Yeah, they're doing it every night.
Okay.
We've got someone fantastic on with them tonight.
Shall we do it again? Do a watch party?
Yeah, we do a watch party and we'll probably video it from the other end of the room.
Yeah, and get everybody else to join in.
Yeah.
Right, so Gyrovases, they are awesome. They play lots of...
Swing music. A bit too fast for us, really.
Yeah, some of it, but they play, what did they play last night that we really enjoyed dancing
over
to?
Here, it was a bit bright there.
Just a Gigolo, wasn't it? Yeah, yeah, come
on. That's better.
Just a Gigolo, that was an awesome one to dance to, wasn't it?
Yeah.
How to dance on the slot.
How to dance on the slot. Basically, it's down to the man's leading. If he does a body lead more than, as well as his arm, but if his body's leading where he tries to go straight back, instead of taking it too circular base. But he's got to move out the lady's way to make her dance slotted. It's up to your lead, really. It's sure. Hard for a lady to back lead that.
I've always found it the other way around,
shouldn't
though.
Shouldn't back lead anyway, but, you know, us ladies, we do. And I think Derry wants to go out and chase a cat now.
My answer to that is it's always the lady's choice, isn't it? Because it's up to them if they complete the slot. Would you not say?
Because the
man can force it.
Yes, but
by travelling further.
If she learns to spin properly.
If she learns to spin, that's correct.
Yeah, and it's also the direction of where the hand goes, whether he sends her to the side or wherever he wants her to go as well. So yeah. It is like we said, it's a conversation.
Yeah, but should we put the camera back and show everybody what they can do to help?
Yeah, okay.
All right, let's do that. Here we go. How would you do a class then? Yeah, we could do a class on that, couldn't we?
We can teach a class on the slot. That's fine. Is it too bright now with the curtains open?
Oh, the cameras are all the way around. There
is
we
it
go.
Too bright?
It'll be okay for now. Don't worry too much.
Are we too bright? I'm just trying to see. You'll see on the computer in a second.
Yeah, it sorts itself out in a second. Don't worry. It's a few seconds behind. Next
minute. Let that go there. Oh, it's not too bad, actually. That's better. We should have more light in the room.
Yeah.
So you can, oh no.
It's a little bit shadowy, but that's fine.
And then the dog comes in.
Okay, so when you're dancing in the slot, it's normally up to the ladies to complete the travel. But if you notice with me as a fella, if I want Kat to pass me, one of the first things I want to think about is getting out of the way. So if you notice, I step off the slot here.
Yeah.
So therefore, my next step can come forward. So as I step forwards, I'm passing her here on her right hip, and she'll be on my right hip as we pass each other. So there, we find it easier to make that transition. But it's now up to Kat. Remember, when we're dancing, it's a conversation that I make the lead, but it's then Kat's job to respond. Okay, yeah. So at this point here, there's no lead here. This is relaxed. Yeah. So it's Kat's responsibility now to complete the end of the slot. So as she walks forward...
Because I know I can't go anywhere else. I can't see him. And the best thing you do is see him. And I know that I'm going to turn... It's his left arm. Yeah. But I need to turn on my left, really. And that's where his hand's going to direct me. But I just... If you learn your technique of spinning, spin on the spot, it's there.
Mm.
So you... Really, the men should let you take control of your spin as well.
That's right, yeah.
Because do you want to do that again with me, Adam?
Yeah, sure. So
and this time, I want you to try and direct me.
Direct you?
Yeah, direct me and see where I end up. When you direct me, to turn me around.
Okay.
So he's going to do the same thing again. This time he's going to direct me. He's going to pull the arm down. If he does that...
Yeah, I see where you're
going. I'm off. Go. I'm completely off.
So what's happened
and
there?
That hurts your arm as well.
It does. What happened there is I forced Kat's arm down.
Yeah, don't force her. Don't force her.
Don't force her ever.
No whips.
What was happening there? We started off well. I got out of the way. Okay, I led her forwards. But then what I did is I pulled the arm down. By pulling the arm down, it made her complete the slot in a different area or in a different corner of the room. So now what I'm going to do here is I'm going to step back. Or actually steps inside, but then as I lead her forwards, I relax the arm, there's no tension in the arm there, and I allow her to complete the slot, okay?
And that's the same on both footwork, if you want to do back pass.
A back pass.
Yeah.
So, what you're doing? Yes, okay.
Lift me away, hand goes behind the back. So then,
I just turn to face.
And there. Back. Yeah, and I still took control of that return. When he just returns on me, and he turns, fellas, bring the hand up.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to teach this?
Yeah.
But then I will complete the turn and then down. He waits till I spin and I've stopped until he lowers that arm.
Yeah, that's another thing. And this is actually, this stems back more from your jitterbug, your jive and your lindy, where because they're dancing to a much faster pace of music,
come on, I've got a better pant. Off you go. Come on, then. Come on, dance
with mummy. I'll come back in a second.
You come without.
I mean, traditionally nowadays, we're dancing to more expressional kind types of music. So therefore, we've got more time to do this. But years ago, when we're dancing to like really fast music, what people were doing to make up for that time was they were twisting their body this way.
They were doing it more on a circular base.
But
there's nothing wrong with that. It's lovely to dance in the slot, but it's also some people do like to dance on a circular because you may want to change direction as well.
Exactly, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with rotational dancing. In fact, it all stems down to what style of music you're dancing to.
Yeah.
If you're dancing to rock and roll or whatever, I encourage it. You know, make it a little bit more jive-based.
If you want it jivey, you can have it jivey.
That's the style of music that you're dancing to. So to suddenly put a slotted feel to your dance, a more modern feel to classical music,
we do like it slotted where we can...
Authenticness.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we're going back to slotted.
That's mainly our preference.
Yeah. I dance both. It totally depends what the style of music is. So again, it's like all the time when we're dancing slotted, I'm giving Kat space. So if I wanted to pass down my right hand side, I give her the space to do that.
I was a little bit worried. I was like, whoa, there's a wall there.
Yeah.
Feel free that if you ever dance on a compact floor and if there's pillars, you can also use the pillars to push yourself back in. Just a tip.
Or the person standing in
there. Oh, and the one top tip.
Yeah.
Do you remember from the pretzel?
Yeah.
This is why we like men and ladies to stay fresh and clean. It's when he's going behind the back, she doesn't want to be stuck there really. Make sure you're fresh and clean at all times. And men, you will find, and ladies, that the fresher you smell, you get more dances.
Yeah.
It's not fresh sweat that smells, it's stale sweat, so keep clean.
Unless you're a very, very, very good dancer. You might get away with it. No.
I can't hold my breath for that one.
Okay. anything else? I think we sort of answered that, haven't we?
Any other questions? When you can get the thing back. Sit down again.
But yeah, we could do a whole lesson on that if you wanted to. Mum's saying easy West Coast swing, which is Adam's passion. Oh, I love West Coast swing, yeah.
We do love our West Coast swing, but we like our West Coast quite authentic, don't we, really?
Most Jive Nation classes are always slotted. Yeah, that's correct.
Yeah.
Yeah. Best aftershave always.
Best aftershave. Oh, ladies, would you like to list your favourite aftershaves for men to, wear? That's what I'm thinking.
I bet a lot of them say yawn pool.
Oh, no, I don't like that one. That's my preference, isn't it? I don't like that one.
Yeah, I can dance with him because I know he's not going to be chasing me.
No, I still don't. I don't like the smell of it. I think there's something in it. Like, I'm not keen on palm and violets. It's got that kind of smell to it.
Mm-hmm.
I think it is. You know, so yeah, any aftershave, yeah, as long as they're clean, they're fresh, it does make it more comfortable for dancing. And that also goes for ladies as well, and always having good hygiene of teeth, fresh breath, that helps and stuff.
Chewing gum.
If you do intermittent fasting, just to make you cautious, as I found out, drinking black coffee is not great for the teeth.
Yeah, Helena Rain's also saying no thumbs as well.
No thumbs, yeah. We always say butterfingers, no thumbs. We don't like grippers on. It's quite hard, isn't it, at times?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's one of those funny subjects where you don't want to go too... You don't want to express it too much, because what happens is that you end up with people who have...
Straight hands.
Straight hands.
You still want... Not the claw.
Yeah, you don't want the claw.
You just... just fingertips, nice. Nice and gentle, nice and relaxed. I always leave my thumbs out of the way.
The way I've always explained it is to when you drop your arms into a normal, relaxed position, you get this normal curvature of the fingers, and that's how you should remain when you're dancing.
That's
like,
right.
You don't need that tense grip.
Yeah,
the death claw of death.
Hi, just me, Frank in the garden. He can't stand being shut in. Oh, bless.
Frank in the garden, he can't stand being shut in. Oh, bless him.
Oh.
What's
Jackie
say?
Said? Always know where your partner is in slotted style. That's right.
You do, yeah.
Because I have had a guy before who was just in front of me, just stood there wiggling. I went off and grabbed a drink and then got back on. He was still waiting there. But, you know, that was quite nice. Yeah, that's right. Always keep an eye on your partner. She doesn't, you know, you don't know where she's going to be.
Mm.
And I noticed that a lot of the regular men that dance with me never let me free spin. Because sometimes they know that they've got to stand there and do something. So tomorrow, perhaps you could do something for that. For when us ladies are spinning, showing off, or we're out of hold. What they can do out of hold, Adam?
What they could do out of hold?
Mm.
Go for a beer.
Not go for a beer.
I could leave her spinning for weeks.
Oh, you would. Yeah, you should see it's cooking, Helen. It's not funny. Spag bowl tonight.
Yes.
Yes.
I think it's spag bowl for the next 3 days, because that's how long the mince lasts for.
That's right, yeah, because we've got a huge pack. And yeah, you're going shopping in a minute, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You'll try and get down to Lidl's without being stopped by the police.
Yeah, I got stopped by the police at the top of the road, just around the corner, actually, top of the road yesterday, who they were so convinced I was Spanish. It's lovely.
Mm.
It's nice now I've gone a little bit brown. And they were blah, 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 at me, and I'm like, ooh. You're Nuevi.
Mm. Film it. Might take the dog for a walk later.
Oh, yeah, blimey.
Last class on the 13th of March was
expressional class. Yeah, it
Thank
was lovely.
Thank you, Anya and Danny from Moraira for joining us. Yeah,
yeah,
it was awesome,
did.
Wasn't it?
Yeah.
Massive success. We loved it.
Yeah, and we had fun, didn't we? It's a shame we didn't film it all, in a way, because I can't even remember what I taught now, really. So, yeah, if you remember what I taught for the Modern Jive Expressional class, could you film... Hello!
Oh,
Tam. Not sunny Oxfordshire. How are you doing, Tam? Tam's girlfriend's gorgeous. She can dance loads.
Veronica,
yeah, she's an amazing
dancer. I have to admit, she is actually my favourite dancer.
Ooh. Oh, I'm gone
after
now.
You.
I've been ditched now. So. Tam, me and you will go to the bar and we'll leave them dancing.
Yeah, I met Veronica, 2 years ago in Southport, and I was on my own, and she was nice enough to ask me. And then later on, I found out she was a teacher, and I was like, I was blown away because she was awesome and she was nice to me.
Yeah.
Unlike some of the others that were there.
That's another story there. But you had a lovely time. So yeah, you have to say thank you to Veronica then. So yeah, Veronica's got moves. She's got musicality and bags.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. And does anybody else want to say it? Like we're like Hinge and Bracket. So is that what your mum said?
Mandy Williams.
Was that Mandy Williams said that? Mandy Williams.
I live in Reading, dance a lot with Ginger Jive.
Ginger Jive. Hello, Mary Lambert. Mary Lambert is our glitter queen.
She is.
We've got Mandy Williams, who is our unicorn queen. Mary's our glitter queen. If Mary's not wearing glitter, there's something wrong with her. She is ill. So we expect... If you ever want to buy a gift for Mary, you've got to buy her glitter. Definitely. She's brilliant. And she's always got a big smile on her face. I love it when she comes in the room, big smile. Always having, oh, nearly missed you, but not quite. Sorry, you found us.
Yeah. You can always watch it back.
Yeah, that's right. Can you hold it still? Stop doing that.
Sorry.
People are going to think they're drunk. Oh, wait a minute. Where's the camera? That's your
face. It's on the left, so it's better.
Oh, hand. look. You know what? And I've got a gift here. I've actually got a gift. There you go. I've got a gift for Mandy here. Look. This is going to be Mandy's as soon as this lockup's finished. Always be a unicorn if you can't be yourself. There we go. Look, we can put that there. That's better. Now it's still, so we haven't got to...
Shall we sit around? There we go.
There we go. So, yeah, I can see you now. And plenty of jokes from Mary. Yeah, she's great. Yeah.
Always on Facebook.
I have been looking at Mary. Yeah. I think Mary should have her own page, actually, for things like that, don't you? Should be good. That's right.
I will join.
There you go. There you go. Anything else you want to...
Just remember to turn up sounds. She hasn't even been listening to us. Oh. She didn't hear all the comments we just said to her.
It's a bit like that. It's been a bit like that. Oh, we are doing the challenge of not dyeing our hair while we're in lockdown. I'm doing well, but Adam's trying to beat me now. Because I'm growing out my... I decided I was going to grow out my colour. My hair is starting to go blonde in places down the bottom. Mm-hmm. But Adam's trying to outdo me because we've been looking at his hair. Because his hair's growing. He's like, uh-oh, there's no barber. So somebody said to me, when I cut his hair live on air and give everybody a laugh. But there's no bowl enough big enough for his head. So we're going to leave that. I don't think I should do that. The fact is it would grow back. But it's like he said, would you let me cut your hair? So I went, no. So we're not going to do that, are we?
No, definitely. Please don't
cut my hair. Dancers, don't cut the hair.
It's my true colour. It's my true colour coming out.
Yeah, your white's coming out of you. Yeah.
I do not dye my hair, by the way.
Yeah, he doesn't dye his hair.
Just plucking the grey bits out.
Yeah, we should tell Bobby.
I'm catching up with him.
Yeah.
Although he's been dyeing his hair since, what, the age of 21 or something stupid.
So any men out there with good how to dye your hair tips, get in touch with Adam.
No, I'm gonna go grey disgracefully.
Yeah. I think it's all right for men to go grey though, isn't it? Yeah. It is. And I'm gonna keep going blonde now, as it's going blonde in places. It's very strange. But there we go. Anne's doing a good well, keeping everybody happy with the Zumba.
Yeah.
Every morning, well done, Anne. And
10:30 every morning, isn't it?
That's right.
The Welsh Dragon page.
And our lovely neighbours across the road joined us this morning for PhysioFit.
They did indeed, yeah.
Yeah. So it's quite funny. There's me doing all this, and they're like, she did that a minute ago.
Mandy, I prefer long hair. Love men with ponytails. Something to hang on to when they are
running away. Actually, there is a move, a dance move, where the guys gently grab the lady's ponytail and pull her back.
Are you sure that's a dance move?
Yes, Mr. Kevin Fox, who's in New Zealand with his lovely wife, Fran, used to always do it on me. Silver Fox. Yeah, you're going to be a Silver Fox. You don't like the term Silver Fox, do you?
No, because he comes out at the age of 70.
Is that how old Philip Schofield is?
I have no idea. No, how old is he?
I'm sure he's like Silver Fox because it reminds Philip Schofield. Yeah. So, no, he's not kidding. But we are having a debate. Somebody said that Adam looks like Elvis. And I said that he looks a bit like, it's the back of my photo, Stephen Mulhern. He's got a Stephen Mulhern lookalike. In that photo, I can see why somebody said that he looks like Stephen Mulhern. Not Steve, Elvis. Elvis, Elvis in that picture. Elvis the younger years. Steve Mulhern is when he wobbles his head.
He gets on my nerves as well.
Yeah.
I can't do Steve.
So later on, the Jive Aces, I will post on the Cat and AJ page later on. I will share the post of when they're playing live. Make sure you watch. Make sure you have a dance to them. He looks like Michael Bublé. I gotta say, I do like Michael Bublé. That's a good thing. Yeah. Now all you need is Michael Bublé's bank account. That'd be even better. Yay!
And be able to sing like Michael Bublé.
Yeah, that'd be nice. But Michael Bublé can't dance.
I'll be your Michael Bublé.
Can Michael Bublé dance?
I'm sure he can.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll see. Right then. I think that's it now, isn't it, for questions like that? Anything else you want to ask? You know, what time do we get up in the morning? 9:30 mostly. To Leslie and Kim, keep going. They're making me laugh. Yeah, they have got a good tip. In Lidl, they are doing a 1,000-piece jigsaw. And Leslie and Kim have been doing it. So they're having fun doing that. And Leslie and Kim did also contact us to say that Derry's the better Irish dancer, and we got to agree on that, haven't we?
Yeah, I'm pretty flattered.
Yeah,
though,
yeah. Well, Derry's more Irish.
And he's got the perfect feet.
He's got the perfect turnout. He could be a ballet dancer as well. I don't even know where he's gone now. He's got fed up of us.
Thank God, they're talking to themselves again.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a bit worried about these two. They rock, they sit, they chat. So if anybody else got anything else to bring me sunshine? Yeah, bring me sunshine. Jive Aces. Every class. You want that every day. You have to do proper Lindy kind of, or East Coast Swing for that, don't you? Bring me sunshine. We can do that with the physio fit, if you'd like. But we would like, if the winds die down, we would like to do more classes probably outside on the solarium. Yeah. There is enough room up there.
We did try today, but...
Yeah, it was too windy. Too windy.
The wind didn't like the camera.
Steve says, you look like Des O'Connor.
Des O'Connor.
Steve, when did he last get his eyes done?
We miss you too.
Yeah, we miss you too. We're missing everybody. You know, we haven't killed each other yet. Yeah, so the one good thing is, if you're going to be in a lockdown and you're in the UK, make sure you're in lockdown with someone you actually get on with and you're someone you like. Oh well, Maxine, you'll have to just stick with Andy. Oh. I'm joking. Andy's brilliant. Good old Pops. We're missing Cat. Pops. Oh, the Cowboy Charleston, your mum still wants that, which is not really called the Cowboy Charleston. That's a line dance, but in the stroll, it's just the Cowboy Stroll. Oh, Cowboy Stroll. Charleston Stroll.
Charleston Stroll.
In Lindy. So it's the same thing. The Cowboy Charleston and the Charleston Stroll are both the same dances. And if you did the dance fitness version I did, you get to do the Sandman. You get to do the Teapot. Teapot, the one where you go over like
that. Oh, yeah, that thing.
And the one with the hips and the Charleston. You get to do the cowbells where you swing your leg around the back. Which I love, and everybody goes, I'm not doing that. There we go.
He has had a lot of drugs.
Touched already.
Does he mean Steve or...
Steve's had a lot of drugs. Well, Des O'Connor. Is Des O'Connor still alive?
So, yeah.
I don't know.
No idea. I'm out of touch. Two thumbs up.
Not a touch. That's because you're not touching anything because it's not safe to. And no one else wants to say anything? Has anybody been having a go at the classes? Anybody got any videos to share with us?
Yeah, we'd love it if you guys could send us your videos as well, because we'd love to put that on the page.
Yeah, you send us your videos or photos of you practicing. We don't mind. As long as you're having fun. Yes, he's alive. He's alive.
Yes.
He's alive. That's grand. You can swing your leg round the back. Of what? Where are you swinging your leg, Mandy? Over the horse. Steve, he's alive. Steve's on drugs. Yeah. Are they special ones? We were talking about that the other week, weren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, we thought about special cakes for some dances. But that'll be another matter. That would be a different night, I think. Special cake. Yeah.
It keeps everybody coming back, I guess.
Yeah, because I think I shocked people when they said, have you ever tried this? No, I've never done drugs in my life, apart from the stuff that the doctors give me.
Paracetamol.
Paracetamol, yeah, that's as strong as I go. bye at Daventry. Oh, she's... Karen will probably see you at Daventry Siroc sometime.
Can we come stay with you? I'm going to be really cheeky. If you don't ask, you don't get. We're going to come stay with you 4 times a year to go to Daventry.
You love going to Daventry, don't
I do,
you?
It's my favourite.
It's good fun. Yeah, it's like being on a dance weekend.
Been to hospital.
Oh, no.
I didn't know, sorry.
Hope you feel better soon, Steve. You know. Yeah, you put your glitter on for him. That's Mary. Not you. Well, should we say goodbye to everyone for now?
Yeah, I need to get to the shops. So.
Yes, we need to get to, you need to get to shops and
I wish we could
talk Spanish. I know. That's the only thing is that, you know, you got to rely, you know, one of you has to remember what to do when you go to the shops.
Yes, if we haven't got virus, keep checking your bits.
What?
Checking your bits?
Checking your bits? What bits?
They're still there. You didn't hit me in the crown jewels yesterday with the knee.
What do you mean by that? Oh, it's a red day. It's a red day.
Keep checking your bits. Does that mean it's not open?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So, yeah, you're going to have to wait till tomorrow. It's a red day. Yeah, if you're not in Spain, it's a red day. Red day means it's a holiday.
That means we can't get chocolate.
Yeah. I should go to that 24-hour shop because they might be open.
They might be. Oh, I could go there.
There's no point. No point. We've got enough to make dinner tonight, haven't we? So, yeah.
Well, I asked the same question.
She meant the bits of basically notes for like what's going on locally and stuff. Or what bits you've got in the house, perhaps. What you need, your bits.
What bits you haven't got.
What bits you haven't got. I've got a lot of bits. I haven't got... I've got to find my brain some days. Prostate and boobs. Okay. They're still there. They're not gone anywhere. Why are we checking?
Oh, joking aside, check your bits.
Oh, joking aside, check your bits. Okay.
Just thought I'd put that out there.
Okay. Oh, and for the Spanish, happy Father's Day. Apparently it's happy Father's Day.
It is, isn't it? So happy Spanish Father's Day to Andy.
Yeah. My padre. Pops. Yeah. Derry, you're a father, aren't you?
Do you reckon? I bet it was a right dirty dog. The girls were definitely after him.
Oh, Frank's already had prostate cancer. Oh, that's sad. Oh, at least he's recovered. So, yeah. I kind of get what she means now. Check your bits.
Ah, okay.
Aww. All right, then. Right, then. We've probably cured insomnia now from the amount we talked.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, if you're feeling sleepy, go and get yourself a cup of tea. And we'll finish from here.
Yeah, cup of tea.
Cup of tea.
Well, I can't go anywhere now, so...
That's lovely to hear, Karen. Better out than in.
Why does my mum keep coming out?
Random sayings.
Random, yeah.
You know something, Maxine. You should start a company. One liners. She's brilliant.
I'm sure she's listening to a completely different conversation. Although, mind you, the chat is about 30 seconds after what we say.
Yeah.
So she's probably replying to something that we said ages ago.
Yeah.
And because we're like brains like goldfish,
bits.
We've already forgot about it.
Oh, your bits are better out than in. I'm not flashing nothing. I've heard someone else was doing that this week. We're not doing that. Not on any live feed. Not on any feed, actually.
Ooh.
That's right. Oh, So, definitely.
Otherwise, you get 2 black eyes.
Simon Barker's watching.
Oh, hello, Simon Barker.
I think I want to change Simon Barker's name.
To Simone Barber?
No. Simone Barkin.
Simone Barkin?
Yes. If you ever go out for a drink with Simon Barker, just beware. Don't ever ask him. Don't tell him you're ever having the one drink and that's it. Don't trust him.
You normally end up in Casada kebab shop.
Yeah, Simon and Claire showed me the sights of Torrevieja that even Adam has never seen. And look, I've started rocking. I'm still affected by it.
The sheer thought of it.
It was grand. See you tomorrow, June. Have a lovely evening. Yeah, because it's just gone past, what time is it now?
Time is...
Alexa, what's the time?
5 o'clock.
The time is 4:59 p.m.
There you go, 54 p.m. So, yeah. So 59. It's nearly 4 o'clock. It's nearly 4 o'clock in the UK. There you go.
See you all at 1 p.m. Physio Fit. If you don't see us tonight...
Yeah. So we are going to go live I'll find out from Ian Clarkson what time he's going to be live later. I'm going to message him now, actually.
So if you fancy dancing along to the Jive Aces and us...
Yeah, because we'll go... If we go live and I have the Jive Aces on live and we get it up on the...
Watch party.
On the watch party. And we'll go live so you can see us dancing to it as well.
Yeah, we can all dance in our living rooms together to the Jive Aces. They're awesome. That's and we can chat as well, because it's private, isn't it? I think when you do a watch party, it's separate to... It's like being in your own living room, but with other people. It's really cool.
Ooh. So they're going to be on tonight, and they've got the lovely Rebecca Grant performing with them tonight.
How do you find it?
I'll be posting it to...
Oh, okay, you're going to put it on your Facebook wall? Or the
I will put it on the Cat and AJ page later. Right. Yeah, I think I can do that. I'm sure I can do that. Or I think it might even be my wall. I'm not too sure. I'll figure it out anyway so that you'll get to see it.
Don't know what I'm talking about. I'm an angel.
Of course you're an angel, Simon. Your halo's still here, though. Don't know about your wings, but I found your horns. And that stick thing you carry around with a fork at the top. You know we put that in meat to test it, don't you? If anybody didn't know, then... oh, Leslie sent us a video. Oh, I'm excited now, aren't I? Oh. Oh, what's this? Thank you, Leslie.
Oh, wait, this gets better.
Yeah.
I've seen this before, I think.
If you have a partner at home. Yeah, this is after we've had lockdown.
This is me.
It should be the other way round. It should be the other way round, shouldn't it?
I think I should do my own version of that.
Do it both ways around. Yeah. Bless. Right. Off
if
we go.
You have a partner at home.
I know.
You could still do the salsa bit.
Yeah, you could do the salsa bit at the beginning if you like. Otherwise, you could always practice the ladies' footwork on your own.
Yeah.
Or there is a video of one of my friends, it's quite hilarious, who he built this dummy on wheels because he wanted a good salsa partner, so he learned to do salsa. He now teaches, believe it or not. He's brilliant.
Mm.
And he works for Havana Salsa over in Wolverhampton. And he learnt to dance with a dummy.
Really?
Yeah, I suppose now you're stuck at home, Adam can't get lost. That's right. And we can do some more ladies styling as well.
I can't get lost anyway, we're not allowed out.
We're not allowed out, no, but we do worry about you getting lost, Adam. Adam's lived here so long, but he still gets lost.
I still got Simon to the airport.
I think Simon got you to the airport.
Simon didn't get to the airport.
Yeah, but Simon directed you. You got him there.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, but he did take 5 hours to get home.
Via Alicante.
Via Alicante, yeah.
Done that once before. Oops. Yeah.
Hey, Derry, you all right? Derry, Simon. Derry loves Simon. Don't you, Derry? Come here. Come on. Come on, Mummy. Come here. All right. Derry loves Simon. Don't you, Derry? Derry loves Simon. But you're missing Simon, aren't you? He's missing Simon so much. He's done that crying Simon that he did when I left him with you. Right then, we're going to say goodbye from here. Say bye-bye, Derry. There you go. And we'll see you all tomorrow, later on this evening.
Yeah.
For a bit of Jive Aces.
What time was it again?
Oh, I think it's around 8:30,
that's,
8:30.
That's what we're looking for.
Or, but they've got Rebecca Grant on tonight. Yeah.
Rebecca Grant? Why do I know that name?
She was in Holby City. She's an amazing actress and dancer.
Can she sing?
And sing. Singer as well. Oh, amazing singer. Sorry, not dancer, singer. Sorry. I'm getting mixed up singing, dancing. There you go. Yeah. Hey? Right then. I will leave Adam to turn off the camera.
All right. Cheers, everybody. Bye.
Bye.